Today we're going to be playing with some studs that I received in the mail from eBay and how to apply them, what their average length is, and just overall my thoughts on studs in general on nails. So to start off, I painted my nails whatever color I wanted and then I applied a clear coat on top so that the studs have something to adhere to. Then using eyeliner, I used that to apply the studs. It sticks onto the studs really well, and you can buy pencils that do this, but there's really no point because you can just use regular old eyeliner. Next, what you're going to want to do is seal those studs in by pressing them down lightly, being sure not to smudge your design, and then applying a clear coat to fill it in. They tend to last up to a day or two, but they're more likely to fall off in the shower or when you pick at them. And overall, they don't really last more than a day. I hope you guys found this useful. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!